together. And as we exhale, let's chant together, shall we? Very nice. Once again, let's take a deep inhale together, all of us. And as we breathe out, let's chant. Very nice, lovely. And one last time, taking a deep inhale once again. As we exhale. Very nice. Now shall we stand with our feet together? Children on the stage, that was lovely. Can the children on the stage come to the top edges of their... Standing right now, with your arms by your side. Follow the children on the stage, see what they are doing, how they are demonstrating. Watch and follow, that's all. Now as you inhale, take a deep inhale and raise your arms up above your head, children. Very nice. As you exhale, let's bend down and try to touch our toes. Our back straight. Lovely Dhiru. I like her posture today. Very nice Ram Dhiru. Nice Kartavya. Nice, nice. Now can we stretch our legs out in front of us? Feet together. The same exercise like the first one. As we inhale, stretch up all the way up. As we exhale, bending forward, reaching for our toes again. Very nice. The more flexible students can try to touch their forehead to the knees. Dhiru, can you try? Try to place your forehead on the knee. Try, you can also try. Very nice, see how she's able to do it. Lovely. Relax, now quickly stand up. Once again. Now, can you show me Tadasana? Feet together, arms by your side. Now take your arms up. Children, are you watching? Filling up your lungs entirely. As you exhale, let's chant.